Here are my 3 reasons why you shouldn't get the Volador 2. Number 1, this drone is too durable. You'll almost never break anything, and therefore, you won't be able to get a new drone. Number 2, it flies so smooth and so steady that people accuse you of using image stabilization. Number 3, at only $69, it is the most value for money frames you can get right now. But then everybody else will know that you're the budget kind of dude and not an FPV baller.